Good morning, I'm meteorologist David Biggar in the KCRA 3 Weather Center. We're going to be watching for some very interesting changes to the forecast over the next few days. And part of that is just because of some of that cloud cover that we saw yesterday and the fact that it's going to be clearing out. So you can see here on satellite, especially if we zoom in, how much cloud cover we had in the valley yesterday, mainly along the foothills in the Sierra, but definitely in the valley as well. We do see some high thin cloud cover that's passing through right now. I think, though, that will be clear by the afternoon hours. We are going to be watching for the increase of some cloud cover coming from this weather system out over the Pacific. That'll be working its way in probably as we head into tomorrow and Monday, which means we could see some interesting overnight temperatures. So for today, you can see that by the time we get to the late evening hours, we're looking at relatively clear skies. A few high thin clouds start to creep into the picture as we go into Sunday, but then really watch what happens on Sunday night into Monday morning. Starting to see that high thin cloud band work its way into Sacramento, and as we get into the evening hours, to the late morning hours, I should say, you'll see that we still have some clouds mainly along the crest of the Sierra. So it'll be something that we have to watch over the next few days, and that'll definitely play around with your temperature. So here's your 7-day forecast: upper 70s today, low 80s for tomorrow, and look at that for Thursday. We're looking at temperatures getting pretty close to 90 degrees. Still unsure if that's going to happen yet, but we definitely will be seeing temperatures reach the upper 80s. Remember, you can always get the latest forecast right here on the new KCRA.com.